TedCheckWhiteout.com here in Hopewell Township on Hollow Road near Smokebox Circle. I'm at the scene of a police incident and I've been told the cones, which you see in front of me, are as far as I can go. So that's what we'll do. You can see up ahead there's a gathering of what appear to be state police troopers. There's some yellow police tape. They seem to be focusing on, there's a trooper, you can see right there in the middle of the screen, of my screen, there's a trooper on the porch of a home just beyond the state trooper vehicle. And that is about as much as we know right now, other than this incident has been going on for a little while now, since the early morning hours. I'll be checking in with state police and anyone else I can to try to get more information. But also you can tune into YDR.com for more.